welcome back to my channel. So as you can see, I got my package via FedEx and it took about 2 days to get to me, and it's from a company called Afsisterwig. This is my second time working with this company, so yeah, I'm very familiar with them. Their customer service and their packaging is awesome. So I wanted to show y'all the paper. It has like their logo all over it, and I thought that was a really good touch. They also sent some wig caps and some just general information about the wig. This is one of their invisible knots units, and you guys, I'll talk about all of that at the end of the video, so you stay tuned for that. But anyway, this is their cute little curly wig. I thought it was really cute. It's a lace front and it does have tracks in the back, but the parting space in the front is really, really big. Does that make sense? Yeah, it's a lot of parting space, as you guys can see. And the knots are bleached on this unit. It does have 3 combs in the front, 1 in the back, and it also has adjustable straps. So in that earlier clip, I also wanted to mention that it came with an elastic band, and I'll also talk about that later on in the video. So you guys are seeing what I'm doing, and it was really simple. This is one of the most simple wigs that I've ever had to work with. It didn't take me any time at all to do what I'm doing, you guys. All I did was cut off the lace, define the part a little bit, sprayed it with some water, and I was pretty much out the door. So just stay tuned, see what I'm doing to this wig. Again, it was so simple, it's not even funny. And yeah, just stay tuned for the end of the video where I talk more in depth about how I feel about this unit. Hey you guys, so I hope I'm in focus, but anyway, I wanted to come on here and talk about this unit that I'm wearing. Now all of the information to the wig itself will be down below in the description box, so just be sure to check there, and yeah, everything will be there. Hopefully I have a coupon code for you guys so you can save some coins. But yeah, I just wanted to really quickly come on here and talk about this wig. This is from Afsisterwig, you guys. Of course you saw the beginning when I was just talking about it, but yeah, this invisible knot melt into your skin thing they got, this little trend they got going on, I'm here for it. I absolutely love it. I love this unit. It's really cute. And you guys, I don't have this wig adhered to my head at all, like no free spray, no gel, no nothing. Of course, it's one of the reasons is because I am going to be doing other videos. So if you see me in this same shirt, just know that I'm doing multiple videos today. So just be on the lookout for those. But yeah, if I was going out, I really wouldn't have to adhere this to my head at all, because it is on there. Like, it's on there. I'm not using any of the combs. I did use the adjustable straps, and I did use the comb that's in the back. But what really made this wig more secure is the fact that it came with an adjustable and removable elastic band. So at first I was like, eh, let me take this off, I'm not gonna use it, honey. I put the wig on my head, it was a little too big, so I needed it to be a little more snug. So I'm like, you know what, let me try this elastic band for the first time. I never really used them before, but yeah, it did the trick. This wig is on securely. Absolutely love it. And you guys, like, it just melts right into your skin. I didn't have to do much to it. So if you guys are looking for a really simple invisible knot skin melting unit, just check down below in the description box, because this one is the bomb. The hair itself is dope. It's soft. It's not tangling. It's not shedding. It's not doing any of that. The parting space is crazy. The knots were bleached on this unit, so I was pretty happy about that. I'm loving everything about it. It's not too long. It's not too short. It's absolutely perfect for me. And yeah, so if you guys are interested, again, check below. And if you have any comments or any questions, something that I might have left out about this wig, just let me know down below in the comments section. You guys know I'll get back to you. And yeah, on that note, I'll talk to you all later. Bye. Thanks for watching.